Oh, I guess I'm intimidated. I've got the advantage of seeing through the walls. Jax with the kit on it. Plopsky's trying to force him off. He does. Knocks him off the perch. Kit is on the bomb. It's all onto Nork. If he can kill Kenny, he's won the round. He's looking for it. He's trying to body block it. Kenny gets off the bomb and they win it. Ugh. The ugliest round of Counter-Strike I've cast today. Nork goes down with a bomb. Everybody dead. Everyone defeated. NIP pick up the first.
Wow, only moments in that one. You can see how close Jax was to finishing.
Look at this. Who is it? It's Hunter. Just straight up, get down, Mr. President, trying to keep his body soaking up the bullets. And he did get him so low. It looks like from 20 to 15.
I wonder if Kenny just sat that, if he would have continued to whiff. There couldn't have been too many bullets left in that pistol, as frustration to start things off. And I feel like